got 7-4 Panthers here in the third period. As the Lightning embark on this power play, but Ekman sends it in, and there's a score! Fired home by Trocheck. As Ekblad came up with a quick pass to Trocheck for a shorthanded goal and a tying goal to make it 2-2.
And that's Kucherov. But when this cross-ice pass gets partially deflective, Kucherov should have recovered because he's the last man and played like a defenseman. He tries to track the puck down. By the time he realizes, nope, that's not going to work, it's Trocheck away to the races, and he's an excellent goal scorer in his own right. You can see why as he gets
legs on.
Connor gave it away. It's Connolly shooting, save, rebound. Trocheck couldn't get it on net. Then Boyle shoots, and then Vinny Trocheck scores. Trocheck has tied it at 2 in the third period.
All right, Panthers going to work. They refuse to let the Jets out of their own zone. Connolly strips the puck, bounces around. Boyle gets a shot, the save, and then nobody picks up Trocheck. And perfectly timed, Trocheck
takes a shot, and he scores! 1:34 to go. They're back within a goal. It's a 4-3 game.
You see the defense of the Jets back off, and the deflection there right out in front. Hoffman just lays it along the ice. And Trocheck over.
You see when Coach Quenneville will lift him. Pass down low. Trocheck from the sharp angle. He scores.
That is a sick shot that gives the Florida Panthers light. Watch him down low. Here he'll get the pass. Huberdeau, Yandle, and here's Trocheck. And look at him get that puck there, Joe. And he just fires it as hard as he could under the bar. Look at how sharp the angle is. But look at him look across for the pass. Down goes Holtby just slightly. So I think Holtby senses the guy on the far side could be wide open.
Behind the net. Achari gets out in front. Loose puck. Huberdeau over to Trocheck. Score! Huberdeau sets up another one. And Trocheck makes it 3-1 Panthers.
And then crashing the net. Achari, wraparound attempt, goes off a skate. In comes Huberdeau, slides it over to Trocheck, and he plays it out of off his skate up to his blade.
Connolly, it's a 2-on-1. Trocheck moves and fires and scores! Hey, what do you say, Vinny Trocheck? The Cats have a half dozen.
It's been a while for him. He's had all kinds of shots and opportunities. He starts to play with a good poke check, puts himself in the shooting position, and right off the far post. Look at the location of that shot, right over the glove hand. And Vinny Trocheck now.
Off, not five.
Strawman plays it ahead for Trocheck. He scores!
He like it hit the post, but again, stretch plays, wingers fly in the zone. Great pattern, unable to get his stick on that puck, and Trocheck is able to slip that puck through Alex Stalock's feet. And sometimes, I don't know if the stick that
ahead, Trocheck on the move with Achari, 2-on-2. Trocheck speeds in. Trocheck circles and he scores! Oh, what a goal by Vincent Trocheck to tie the game!
And here's what happened. Around behind the net, and Fleury anticipated a centering pass, and Trocheck, you see how he opens up his blade so he can really get a lot of momentum on.
Seconds, Keith Yandle. He'll fake it from his own zone. Now it's center Trocheck, and they score. Through the wickets of Mark Edward Vlasic, who did his best to prevent the empty netter, but it goes in, and that'll be that.
Credit's pushing hard here at the end to get within one, had a couple of chances, and right there you'll see kind of go through the wickets there of Vlasic, and then can't get it before it crosses the.
Here's Vetrano. Hands it off down the slot off the outside of the goalpost from Stillman, and Trocheck converts off the end boards.
Yeah, it was difficult for John Gibson to figure out where that puck was.
Goes off the outside of the post,
and then it's off the glass way up in the air. And boy, what a play. That's pretty impressive hand-eye for Trocheck. Is that stick below the height of the crossbar? The referee looked at first like he was going to wave it off.
Yeah. And then he said, goal.
See if they can't make something happen.
Teravainen. Across for Aho. Aho off a stick, off the crossbar, and then they score. Vinny Trocheck, his first point as a Hurricane, wins it in overtime for Carolina.
Take a little look here.
Is this a high stick? Yes.
That's a high stick.
Is it next touched by a Hurricane? Yes.
Well, this could be called back. It should be called back, Brendan. Clearly a high stick on the original play.
Our word here.
I'm looking at the angle of the stick.
After the third decision on the ice stands, we have good goal.
He said stands. He did not say confirm, so they could not find the evidence to overturn that. Barry Trotz says he found it.